let's use the key to stopping this, to stop this, I guess. Charge! How many times do I have to use it? Back in hell? Is the underground Mars where hell actually is? God damn it. Because I've got the different sprint system again. Which is annoying. Because I'd rather not have that. The health recovery every time should be a pretty easy fight, I think. As long as I don't fall into the ladder. Regular enemy. God damn it! Is it over, or is this just phase two? Still pretty overish. Maybe. Okay, all the lava cooled for some reason.
Recon Zulu, this is Echo 1. Give me a visual status. Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. We've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Nice sharp. Echo 1, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You alright? Can you hear me?
Echo 1, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon 1. What about Dr. Petruger?
He's nowhere to be found, sir.
Do I have to kill him? I feel like I should kill him. Been wanting to kill me the entire time, right? Well, that's the main campaign, but there's still DLC. Skip this. Get onto that. New game. What? You only lose the current auto save, right? Okay, after a little research, this should actually be played next, because chronologically it occurs concurrently with Doom 3, so, and this is like a sequel, so, Lost Mission first. God, I remember that. This is a cutscene from the main game.
Hey,
sure this is the same difficulty? Those guys don't usually die in 3 handgun shots. So, somebody survived. Was it the guy that got knocked down? Am I the guy that got knocked down initially? Nice brain. It's toning down the enemies for me because I only have a handgun, I guess. One hit. Up the barrels, though, huh? You know, I didn't use the handgun much. Maybe it was always this powerful.
Thank you.
think it definitely toned down those first few enemies. Use it a bit more to make sure. Death is not great. I saved. I didn't save. And the game didn't save, so I think I'm going back to the beginning of this.
Bravo team, entry secure. Move in and take positions.
I'll cut to when I get back to where it was.
Did you hear that?
I think it was around here. Farther than this, whatever. was right here. That lift power switch. It's not here. Oh, that's just all that was open all of a sudden, huh? Sorry for being locked earlier. I know you have to find the lift power switch, so I'm not gonna let you in here. Door was also locked.